Welcome to Radcliffe House on St Paul Street in central Stamford. Let me show you around this beautiful five-bedroom home. Built in 2017 using local Stamford stone, this beautiful Georgian home is very typical of the architecture this stunning market town is renowned for. As you step inside the home, you're greeted with some beautiful Regency era features, including deep skirting, high ceiling, and wonderful wood panelling. The room to my right is this first reception room, so follow me as I show you around. The home has been finished to a high specification and has underfloor heating fitted. In this beautiful sitting room, you'll find twin sash windows at the front and a local stone fireplace creates that charming focal point to the room. Radcliffe House has six bedrooms with five featuring within the main home. The first of which is located on this floor and features a trio of sash windows that overlooks the rear garden. Adjacent to here, you'll find a beautifully fitted shower room with shower, basin and loo. And now follow me as we ascend that beautiful staircase all the way to the second floor. Soaking up penthouse level views across the roof and treetops of the town, the two bedrooms on this floor are both equal in size, one featuring to the front aspect with a fitted wardrobe, and this lovely room is located towards the rear. Both rooms are served by very spacious, fully tiled bathroom with shower, basin and loo. Return to the first floor landing, there are some handy storage cupboards, and at the end you'll find the next bedroom. This single room is currently as a study. Now follow me into the most sumptuous principal suite. The majestic proportions of the home continue into stylish and serene bedroom. In here, again enjoying those high ceilings, there is a trio of sash windows overlooking the rear. An archway behind me leads on into the walk-in dressing room, and then into the bathroom. Double doors entice you to step into your luxury spa, pure bathroom bliss. Now let's descend into the entertaining hub of the home, the lower ground floor. On this level, there is a handy cloakroom before stepping into this fabulous open plan room. In here, you'll find an enviably large walk-in pantry, and the kitchen is really well equipped to include a stunning island in the centre with breakfast bar seating and preparation sink. There's plenty more storage runs around the room and also featuring that spectacular Wolf electric oven. There's plenty of space in here for a large dining table, and I really love the way the room then extends on into this fabulous relaxed seating area that's set by the bifold doors to tempt you out into that pretty south-facing courtyard garden. The door behind me opens into a laundry room with a door again out of the courtyard garden. Adding further appeal to this gracious townhouse is the annex. Crossing the stunning courtyard garden, a door from there leads to the room above the garage. Here you'll find a double bedroom and an ensuite shower room. Step outside to savour and enjoy everything this wonderful town has to offer. From cobble streets to independent shops, bars, boutiques and schools, the area is surrounded by fabulous countryside and has great communication and rail links also. Please contact us for more details, and we've got lots more wonderful photographs across our social media.